there in heaven for a baller. Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my face is blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because...
Okay, hello everyone. Back again in another video. I think this is part 27, I think, for Tokyo Extreme Racer Drift 2. I have not been on this game in a minute, just because I had to do some shit, and I had a little bit of a snowstorm. So, now I'm back in the groove now. I'm going to go see if I can race anyone in the parking lot yet. Wow, nothing. Okay. How you guys been? I'm back from doing stuff. I'm just gonna do category races by the Chicana, cause trying to get my cash up right now. The reason why I'm doing all this on there we go. All right. The reason why I'm doing all this on tape is because people want to know if I can actually do it on tape. If somebody was watching my channel, they said if I can record all this. And, so I was like, yeah, why not? That's what I did. Just kept playing and playing and playing. Getting unlocks and stuff. So, yeah, that's what I've been doing. That's what I've been doing the entire time, actually. That's all I could really do right now is just unlock stuff until I get the bread to get out of here. Because I can't, you know. Car, dude, man, this fucking slidey is no joke. It's a good ass car. It's a good car when you get it upgraded. That is, I had to put a lot of upgrades on it to get it to perform this well. You might ask, why am I doing these? Because I'm trying to get cash to buy the dolls. Yeah, there's a mysterious shop where in this game you can buy all the dolls to change the weather and stuff like that. I explained it in the last video, but in case we don't know what the dolls do, they just change the weather in the map, and certain guys only show up under certain weather conditions. So, for instance, like, if you wanted a certain guy to show up, it has to be foggy. If you wanted a certain guy to show up, it has to be raining. So on and so forth. So it's like, everybody has their own little niche in this game. And, I think that's why the guy showed up in the, area of the Trickster. Because, I had a cloudy setup. And that was probably why he showed up so soon. So next day it becomes cloudy, I'm just gonna put on a cloudy doll. So when it goes cloudy, I can find him again. But he's a hard ass guy to fight though, I'm not gonna lie. So it's like, these guys are actually kind of a challenge. If you think about it. You know, like stage one was a like a cakewalk compared to what we're gonna do with stage two. Stage 2 is ridiculously tough. Now, I'm just gonna keep racing in this area. Well, there's a good reason for that, because I'm trying to get cash to buy those dolls. Once I'm able to buy at least one of those things, I'm good, because I'll be able to change the patterns and all that shit. I'm not really worried about getting a new car per se just yet. I mean, I am, but I'm not really as worried about it anymore because all I need to do is get Gymkhana and grind the events, and I'll get money from doing so. So it's like I can do all kinds of stuff. So I'm not really worried at all. This fucking shit's ridiculous, so. Got you. I was actually quicker than I thought it was gonna be. Wow, okay. I'm just gonna keep doing these because the more I have, the more stuff I'll be able to get. I'm probably just gonna buy all of the tune cars too, because tune cars in this game are actually really better than the normal cars. They're called tune cars for a reason, because they're tuned. They have a lot of shit on them. And they're not like the slidey where it's like I have to keep certain upgrades on it. These ones I can actually race without the upgrades and still get to where I need to go. So it's like I could make a super fast fucking vehicle by using those cars that are in there. Oh, that was a good drift. Holy shit. You guys see that shit? Woo, that was good. Oh shit, that was a good ass drift. Nah, that was a drift. I hope you saw that shit. That shit was good too. See if I can do that shit again. Probably not. I'm gonna try it off. Oh my god damn. That shit was ridiculous. I bet you the camera recorded that, so I probably could replicate it. I don't know if it could be exactly like that, because that was a fucking badass drift. That was like fucking hot. That was like, woo. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. But every time I'm just getting quicker and quicker and quicker and quicker. It's ridiculous. Yeah, look at this shit, dude. Sure.
Thank you.
Dude, I'm demolishing this fucking score. Just gonna keep fucking. I'm just gonna keep fucking with you, bro. Bro. Bruh. Oh. Oh, that would have been what I really want to see. Y'all know about me. Gun, pop up, motion. Gun, pop up, motion. Gun, pop, motion. Gun, pop, motion. Dude, in less than fucking 11 minutes, I already got like almost $10 million. So I got like $10 million right now. That's a lot. That's a lot. I got a lot, yo. Cause dumb niggas wanna flex. Tell me that I'm lost, located in the back, dog, and you don't even wanna check. Niggas still wanna call it a day, but yo, I fuck around like I got shit to say. But yo, I come back around and they wanted to stay. But I come back around and they still trying to play. Fuck you wanna know about me? See shit, nigga, yo, I keep it low key. There ain't plenty of this shit I ain't see. Nigga catch me overseas in a fucking white key. Summon at the bell, but they really want the D. But I really want to see. Y'all know about me. See shit, nigga, yo, I'm even low-key. And there ain't any plenty of this shit I ain't see. Catch me overseas and fuck the white key. Nigga say the bell, but they really want the D. But I really wanna see. There we go. Okay, I have to land it and keep it like that. But I did it though. And I don't bag, and then the niggas wanna flex. And then they tell me that I'm lost, located in the back, dog. You don't even wanna check. There we go. Okay, back up, 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 back up. Okay. I think I might have enough to buy a car now. So I'm gonna go shop. I'm gonna get the tuned cars, obviously. Because I ain't gonna mess around anymore. Altezo, wow, these cars cost a lot. I am going to buy the black one. State car. Engine parts critical. Ooh. That's good. You know what that means? We're gonna buy this fucking thing. Yes, we're gonna buy it. Switch to this car. No, not right now. Input license plate number, yes. D-O. MR car, MR2 supercharged, and then we got the Bluebird, the infamous Bluebird, but I already have a Bluebird in my garage, but it ain't like that one, and I already have an Altezza, should I try out the Altezza? I guess I should try out the Altezza, see how good it is as a car, see what we see with light, before I go out and race it, because I might actually use it in a video later on. What do we have? Bluebird. Okay, what golf cars we have? Beat. Which was my first purchase. 11. Then we have the City Turbo. Raj. Slighty. Personal favorite car. Got a lot of goddamn cars, man. Nah, that's a Turbo Suzuki. Nice. I got a lot of turbos as well. Splitter Turbo. And, oh, we'll go with Altezza. Yes, go with Altezza. Okay. I just want to try it out. Just to see what it's like on the racing board. Yes, category races. Yes, Gymkhana. Yes, just do it. Okay. Alright. Mad different. That's actually staying in a space and not going off the works. Wow. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that car is mad different. All right. And I forgot to put the stickers on, but I'm not really worried about stickers. I'm just trying to see what this car is like. Car is quick though, I'm not gonna lie. Wow. Okay, that was good. Oh man, I might consider it actually. All right, now I'm gonna do one last little check before I switch the days, cause I am gonna go to nighttime like really soon, cause I have all the upgrades on my car. So if I'm gonna do something, now would be the best time to do it. But first, I'm gonna check around and see what I have. The Slighty is, I think it's a less powered car than that is. See how it has 7,600 RPM? That only has 6,000. Even though the Slighty is a good car, I'm not gonna lie, but I might not be able to catch the guys that we're gonna be able to catch in this next one, so... Just in case if it isn't, I'm going to save my game and check around, because I'm not going to fuck around with these guys. You know, it's not a risk worth taking, in my opinion. Yes, save. and I'm going to save it again, too, just to be sure that it is saved. Alright. Now, let's do it. Let's go to nighttime. Let's see if anything changed. Did anything change at all? Anything? No. What about here? No. What about here? No. What about you? No. Damn it. What about you? My car. All that's available is a fucking sunny truck. Wow, that's not a lot. Okay. Alright guys, I am gonna go to nighttime. So, see you guys in a bit. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna keep it in a thing, because you guys want to see what we're doing. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's do this shit. Alright, let's go to nighttime. See what we have in the shop. Okay, so that's 10 grand, so we're getting close. Okay, so good, that's good. That means we're getting close. Good. Cause that's what I want to see. I want to see progress. Ooh, we have a team. Press S. Spiral sliders. Ooh, that looks interesting. Info Mashiro Nobiku Kawanishi Shimi Teto Shiro game. My car stereo is with the best money can buy. What am I driving? I'd rather not say. This means $10,000 worth of audio equipment. The machine isn't getting any newer. Lately it's been showing its age. He'd like to get a new machine, but whenever he thinks of money, he'd have to spend rebuilding his audio system from scratch. He's ready to faint. Wow, that's quite a sword. Okay, I think he's in our SP battle, so I can beat him. I can beat him if I can beat him before the end. I think I'm good. I love this dude. I'm Mashiro, leader of Spiral Sliders. I've heard some stories about you in my stand. Oh, really? This straight-laced young man works at a gas station. Unfortunately, the smell of gas fumes that constantly surround him. Some simple-minded potion of cars hasn't exactly made him popular with the ladies. Yet, even as he tries to get with and buying fashion magazines, he always ends up spending money on more parts. Wow, and that's the boss. That's the boss. Okay. And then this guy's driving an RX-7. Death sentence. Got a rotary engine. They're light and engineered for perfection. He's a member of a racing team who is completely devoted to RE engines. He's getting past the problem of an engine. Guzzling oil to buy it cheap from a friend's shop. He's also settling into a late part-time job, allowing him to focus more on racing than before. Okay. I guess we better do this. Yeah, let's race. Let's do it. I'm ready for you now, motherfucker. These guys are actually going to be kind of quick because they have souped up vehicles, and this guy's the RX-7. Too bad he ain't fast enough to take out me, though, that is. See you. I bet you I'm going to lace this motherfucker up. It's going to rush. Okay, as long as I get ahead of him and race him to the thing, I'm good. Alright, there we go. We beat him. Alright, guys. That's it. Alright, now we gotta race the rest of the guys on the chopping board. But I'll show you guys the race that we did, just to be sure that we did beat him. Which we did, obviously. Still gonna beat your ass though, Foch. There we go. Alright, now time to race the next guy. It might be the guy in the CRX. Yep, yeah, CRX, okay. Groove 9. Let's do it. The last guy's name was Death Sentence, I think. I definitely might beat this guy though, because he's driving a CRX. I think CRX are going to be able to keep up very well with my Nissan. Hold up, guys. Hold up. I need to see some real quick. Hold up. Hold up, guys. You hear that? That's cars in the background drifting. That's just a little Easter egg in this game that I wanted to show you guys. It's a beautiful sound, ain't it? Engines driving off in the night. Alright, anyways, guys, I just had to show you that just to be, you know, cool. Because that's what it does in the thing. If you guys wanted to know what we were, you know, doing. Alright, guess I better do the shit. Come on, you fucker. Catch me. Alright, time for the boss. Yeah, come on, you fucker. Do this shit. Bitch. Despite this guy's determination, though. He's still ain't gonna beat me, I guarantee you. I guarantee you he ain't gonna clock me. I'm gone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye bye, shitter. Alright, there we go. Teams has been defeated. Alright. First team knocked out. Okay, so now that we did all that, we're gonna save again. Okay, Haruna Hill Climb Club. Team leader, he's driving. Ooh, he's driving a Nissan. Okay, this might be a tough one. Only difference between us and these guys, these Tokyo guys, is experience. They can't beat us in technique. Alright, let's do this shit. Alright, let's do this shit. I'm ready now, you motherfuckers. Oh, we're racing the chaser first. I remember the Chaser actually being a good car in TXR3, but it's not in this game. This game is fucking, like, crazy fast, fucking pace corners and stuff. Chaser's more of a straightaway car. It ain't, like, built for these types of roads. So the guy is gonna have a hard time catching me. I know that for a fact. He will not catch me, I guarantee it. I bet you by the time I make it up to the climb, he's probably gonna be gone from my sight. Yeah, I'm out. I'm literally out. I am out. Alright, guys. There we go. Death. Wow, that's his name? Death? This nigga's name is literally... Alright. This guy is driving a Nissan too, so he should be able to keep up with me just as well as I can keep up with him. Because we're driving the same car together, kind of. But... I bet you as soon as I make it around this next corner, he's gonna slow down. Probably. Hopefully. Alright, now I got the boss. Let's do it. Destruction. Oh, that was a good drift. Gotta respect it though, this guy's actually staying on my ass. Unlike the other guys. This guy's actually keeping up with me. Oh, that was a good drift though, I gotta admit. I'm like making my way up this hill like fucking clockwork, nigga. There we go, team 2 knocked out. Okay. Now we gotta take care of the fucking other area. Alright, I'm gonna save my game. Be right back in a second. Hold up. Be right back.